To divide fractions or rational expressions, we rewrite the division as multiplication by multiplying by the reciprocal. So here we're dividing by 3x over 2x squared z, so we'll change this to multiplication by multiplying by 2x squared z over 3x. So the first fraction will stay the same. We have 9x squared y all over z, and then we'll change the division to multiplication by multiplying by 2x squared z over 3x. And now, just as we did when multiplying rational expressions, we'll simplify out all the common factors between the numerators and denominators before we multiply. And to show the simplifying, we'll write all the numerators and denominators in prime factored form. So for 9x squared y, we'll write 9 as 3 times 3. X squared would be 2 factors of x, and we have 1 factor of y all over 1 factor of z times, we'll write 2x squared z as 2 times x times x times z all over 3 times x. Now I realize it may not be necessary to show all of this work, but when first learning how to do these, it is nice to see all of the common factors. So every time the numerator and denominator share a common factor, it will simplify to 1. So for example, 3 over 3 simplifies to 1, x over x simplifies to 1, and we also have a z over a z that simplifies to 1. And now we can multiply knowing the product is in simplest form. Looking at the numerator, we have 3 times 2, that would be 6. Then we have x times y times x, that would be x cubed y. Notice the denominator is simplified to 1, so we can write this as 6x cubed y. Let's take a look at a second example. It's always helpful to have the initial problem written in fraction form. So notice here we're dividing by 9x cubed, which is the same as dividing by 9x cubed over 1. So the first step, we'll write this as multiplication. So again, the first fraction stays the same. We have 3x to the fourth over 8y. And we'll change the division to multiplication by multiplying by 1 over 9x cubed. And now we'll simplify. So again, we'll go ahead and expand everything. So for 3x to the fourth, we'll have 3 times 4 factors of x. Normally we'd write the prime factorization of 8y, but notice how there are no other y's, and the 8 is not going to simplify with anything. So we'll go ahead and just write 8y. We have 1 over, and then for 9x cubed, we'll have 3 times 3 times 3 factors of x. And now we'll simplify. 3 over 3 simplifies to 1. And notice how we also have 3 factors of x in common that all simplify to 1. So that's 1, and that simplifies to 1. Now we can multiply. And notice in the numerator we just have 1 factor of x. And the denominator would be 8 times y times 3, or 24y. Now it is possible to simplify these without expanding this every time. For example, looking at this problem here, if you recognize that the 3 and the 9 share a common factor of 3, where this would simplify to 1 and this would simplify to 3. And if we have x to the fourth over x to the third, if we recognize there are 3 factors of x in common, we could simplify this to 1 and this would simplify to x to the first. But I think when first learning how to do this, it is nice to expand these and actually see all the common factors between the numerators and denominators. Next, we'll take a look at dividing rational expressions when the numerators and denominators are binomials and trinomials. I hope you found this helpful.